Matthew Knights has broken his silence after being unceremoniously sacked as coach of the struggling Bombers. His former players didn't quite share his disappointment, however, as the club, in crisis, readied itself for Mad Monday.
While players poured onto the party bus for Mad Monday, their former coach was left alone and just plain mad.
Obviously there's a share of disappointment in this whole scenario.
A day after his dismissal, Matthew Knights isn't speculating about his future.
We won't be rushing that situation, and I just ask you to respect the family now and just, you know, if you could just let everything be as normal as possible.
Also used to the discussion, the club's captain wasn't weighing in.
I've got nothing to say, mate.
But veteran Dustin Fletcher was less diplomatic.
Yeah. Was it a surprise, mate?
Oh, no, not to me. Like, as I said, you know, I can't say too much.
As a forgettable season was put behind them, speculation lingered over why Knight's contract was ever extended. He'll reportedly receive a golden handshake, paying him out until the end of 2012.
I think they made a mistake in extending the contract, and it's going to cost them, it appears, over $1 million.
After playing finals football last season, the Bombers plummeted to finish 14th this year, the board finally cutting Knights and stemming the bleeding into next season.
And this next appointment of our coach is critical to the club rebuilding itself in the next 4 to 5 years.
And the money's coming in for former Port Adelaide Premiership coach Mark Williams, tumbling into favourite for the top job, while club legend James Hurd is still considered one of the best bets, despite ruling himself out of contention. Rakhal Eberle, 10 News.